trying to run himself away from Fada. He'll make it. Does get back to the fountain, but he'll have to wait there a few seconds whilst that Ice Blast debuff is upon him.
It's an Aghanim's Blast too, so it does last a lot longer. And Yapzor breaks it and gets him!
I mean, Yapzor's going to stay absolutely worth. In fact, he may even live out of this one. Yapzor trying to get himself out. No, he does fall. Arbed trying to get himself back. The BKB self-fuels. He's so low here. The Ghost Scepter, can Arbed keep himself alive? He tries to turn with the Crystal Swarm, but the X marks there.